Guys, sorry about the glare, but it's stormy and rainy out, so it's really dark. So I have to use my lights today. So sorry about that. She's dry. I painted over her feet. We're gonna redo those. I really did not like the way they looked, so we're gonna redo them. Anyway, I really love this one. I do. Alright, we're gonna get right with it. Hope everybody's having an awesome day. I'm having an awesome day other than the, the storm. But it's alright. It ain't hurting nothing. That one's too dark. Have some more silver. I think that'll be good enough. Turn that around. Let's see if we can zoom in. That light makes it hard, don't it? Let's see. That one compared to that one. That's better, ain't it? Alright. I can't see what I'm doing, but I hope y'all's okay. Glasses. That's why I can't see. I really can't see what I did with my other glasses. What? I am really not with it today. I guess I need to just go back to bed. Well, I don't know where they're at. So, I guess I'll have to test it out with my regular ones. That's crappy. I bet I took them in the front room. Well, poo. Alright. birds just to going nuts. I hate doing feet and hands. They're my worst. They are my nightmare. Alright, oh, what in the world did I haven't been up there with the paint. Gee whiz. Ah. That. Alright. Now, I'm going to get some of this black in a cup. Get my black skewer. Now, we're going to work on her botches. On her butty. Now, she needs a curve with her boobs, so we are going to curve in like that. And then this needs to come down gently, not make her look like she's got a pooch. Her's got a peach. There. See? That simple, guys. Alright, now we'll do the background. I'll do it whenever we're off camera. Oops. There's still a lot needs to be done, like down here by the feet. Over here needs to be some. Over here needs some done. But we'll get all the jewelry and all that stuff taken care of. Let's put. Let's do red. Oop. Let's do red jewelry. Red, black, and silver. Her earring, probably. Right there. Yes. Now we're just going to give her some pearls, I think. Let's go here, here, here. Like that. Take my skewer that has a that pin on it. And I'm going to take it and I'm just going to go right through it to make it look like they're all attached, like beads. Okay, now let's do her hair. Let's do her bracelet. The bracelet is going to go right there. Now I want her hair. Right here to right here. Okay. The pin right cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go just like that. Well, that's pretty cool, ain't it? Monochrome. Very. And again, you can't see her. I can't win for losing today. They're so pretty. I got her feet done when the red dries. I'll go back and I'm gonna do a white one and then another red one, but I don't want them bleeding together, so I wonder. All right, I think that's going to be it, guys. I'm going to have to there we go. Now I'm gonna redo these and she'll be done. Whoop whoop. Okay, I love you guys. Have a great day. God bless y'all. See you on the flip side.